A local mom has quite a story to tell. She has three children. Two of them were born in her car.
We're going to ask Cherie to cover her eyes and her ears for this. News 5's Courtis Fuller has much more from Bethel.
So we thought we had enough time, but apparently we didn't.
Nathan and Christina Schuller of Bethel say they had a plan all worked out to hop in their truck and make it to Mercy Hospital in Anderson on time for the birth of their new baby boy.
I was trying to wait, but he was just determined to come.
It's about a 40-minute drive, but this little fella had other ideas and was born in the front seat of their pickup.
He was definitely driving as fast as he could, and he asked me, actually we pulled up alongside a cop at one point, and they said, do you want us to get you an ambulance, I guess. And no, I just want to go to the hospitals.
Now, this isn't the first time the Schullers didn't make it to the hospital on time. Their three-year-old son, Ethan, was a surprise passenger, too. He was born in their car.
We were about 2 minutes from the hospital. We had him on the corner of 125 and 5 miles. So.
Nathan and Christina will be the first to tell you there aren't many lessons to be learned from their rather unique double pleasure. Well, maybe one.
The biggest lesson I learned is, I guess we're going to have to leave earlier. A lot earlier.
I'm Courtis Fuller, News 5.